Epic snowfall kept Maine residents busy on a day when many people were unable to leave home. This punishing winter storm closed businesses and schools across America's northeast as high winds continued to batter the coastline. In New York State, rush hour was deserted as people heeded the advice to stay indoors.